Right, let's go.
That was going. Go on.
Just hold it and make sure you have to lift the tree.
Oh my god, I can see my own fucking face in it as well. That's what I'm saying. Will this be clear? I'm following you, that's how I'm watching you going all the way. That's brilliant. Will my voice be on it?
Yes!
Oh, shut up. Right, but this is Gavin. Gavin Kincaid is training for the Winter Olympics 2022. Or... I think if the snow continues here, it might be held in. Here he comes now. Here he comes. Look at that. Gold medal for Ireland. Potential gold medal for Ireland. Yeah, definitely. And Harry is going as well. Harry is going to get a silver medal. Go on up again and do it. Yeah, the Winter Olympics begins here. It's in Blackwood Ballymore, Clonavee. It might be held here in 3 years' time. If we can get sponsored from the Irish Sports Council. Of course, one lad has gone all went to Brazil with all the money. But we get it back off him.
Ah.
That's Delaney.
What are you talking about?
John Delaney took all the money. The Sports Council's money. So we have to train here in the field in Blackwood Ballymore. But we will win the gold medal for Ireland. Without the gold medal. Now here's Gavin going to do a triple somersault. And Harry. Now will I have to show him how it's done? Yeah.
Oh, here's come on. Because I don't have much fat memory space on it. Don't forget to throw a snowball to distract Harry. I mean, just before you go. This is Pat Kincaid now. His first try. He's a newcomer to the sport. Coming from Donaghy, Ballymore, County Westmeath. Right. He prepares the sleigh, falls on his arse. No! Oh! Oh! And he fell halfway. Don't step on the tracks, lad! Still not familiar with the sport etiquette. Okay, here he goes for our second slide. Much better than his first. And now he wrestles Harry there for the gold medal. And that concludes today's competition.